We are going to see some vocabulary of typical buildings that you will find in a town or in a city. If you want to say building, we say edificio, edificio. If you want to say shop, we say tienda, tienda. If you want to say town hall, this is ayuntamiento, ayuntamiento. If you want to say police station, this is comisaría, comisaría. To say tourist information office, in Spanish it is oficina de turismo, oficina de turismo. To say bus station, we say estación de autobuses, estación de autobuses. And to say train station, we say estación de tren, estación de tren. To say supermarket, it is really easy. We say supermercado, supermercado. To say café, it is cafetería, cafetería. A restaurant is restaurante, restaurante. A tobacconist is estanco, estanco. To say post office, we say correos, correos. To say bakery, we say panadería, panadería. To say butchers, we say carnicería, carnicería. Fishmongers, it is pescadería, pescadería. A fruit shop is frutería, frutería. A shoe shop, it is in Spanish zapatería, zapatería. A bookshop is librería, librería. A library is biblioteca, biblioteca. A news agent is kiosco, kiosco. A church is iglesia, iglesia. Theater is teatro, teatro. And a cinema is cine, cine. A leisure center is polideportivo, polideportivo. And a shopping center is centro comercial, centro comercial. So these words, they are either masculine or feminine. To know which ones are masculine and which ones are feminine, normally the ones they finish in an O, they are masculine. And the ones they finish in an A, they are feminine. The ones they don't finish neither an O or an A, you'll have to memorize which ones are masculine or feminine. If you look in a dictionary, they will put a little M if they are masculine, or a little f if they are feminine, so then you will know how to use them. Then if you want to say a, like a bakery or a shop, you'll have to say un if it's a masculine word, or una if it's feminine. So for example, if you want to say a theater, you will say un teatro, because theater, teatro, finishes in an O. But if you want to say a bakery, you will say una panaderia, because panaderia finishes in an A. If you want to say the theater or the bakery, then you will use L for the masculine and la for the feminine. So the theater will be el teatro, and the bakery will be la panaderia.